vicious focus. Brothers out here scoping the rap game, swarming these niggas just like locusts. They spitting bogus, I'm sick, tuberculosis. Parting from that whack shit was the diagnosis. Your whole discography is fucking atrocious. My weakest flows could obliterate your magnum opus. When it comes to this music, buddy, please don't provoke us. Got a whole line of niggas with us like Moses. Notice we blooming, sorta like prosopis. Hold up, wait, damn, a nigga just mad precipice. Counterfeit beats are prime, call them optimists. My only question is, who the fuck they think is stopping this?
JMJ with an off the wall flow.
How can a young nigga bring back that old style?
Modern day MJ with an off the wall flow.
How can a young nigga bring back that old style?
Half and half in the area, baby. My man Day Schwizzy, about to scream on you once again. Let's get it.
Conquering plenty provinces, annihilating all the novices. Counterfeit hacks, niggas shutting down your fucking JavaScripts. The words I utter stay cold, broken hypothalamus. Disregard the discord, together we are solaces. I promise this, nothing but flames will leave my glottis. Never had a problem with getting a shorty topless. Only goal in mind was making it to that top list. Lack of talent on top made me feed for the topless. All I'm trying to do is elevate my progress. I understand my rhymes sometimes are hard to digest. Feeble minds need a little more time to reflect. Off the wall, niggas, make sure that you respect.
Modern day MJ with an off the wall flow.
How can a young nigga bring back that old style?
Modern day MJ with an off the wall flow.
How can a young nigga bring back that old style?
Y'all, many heads just clicked off our shit, bro. Hit one or two words going over their head, they're out of here just like that.